Oh boy. We get into endgame. Well, not end endgame. We're not doing that for four. We're not doing that 14 times. But we've got pretty much nothing but the end of Iceborne left. Got Rajangs, Silver Gold, Rathian Rathalos, Brachydios, Ruiner Nergigante, Lunastra. We're getting there. So I think we start this off. This part off with hunting Gold Rathian. I feel like that's not a bad one to go for. If I'm right, not like insanely difficult, but you know, she'll catch you off guard if you're not paying attention, so. Alright. Doesn't like thunder, so we'll grab that. Yeah. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Let's see if we got any investigations.
Yes.
We may or may not fight Zhang in this part. Well, that works. There's a Gold Rathian. Oh boy. The first hunt of the day being a Gold Rathian? Kinda scary. Oh, this probably ran out. No? Apparently I've been over here recently. Didn't even realize it. Alright. But this could be pain. This could be a lot of pain. We could die many, many times. Then again, that's kind of how Moss Hunter is. Everyone has their walls. And it's whether or not you continue playing the game to get through them. Because eventually you probably will. As you learn the fight. Alright, so. We gonna go to camp or land right on her? And, okay, never mind, I guess neither. Oh, that can be kind of... That'll be annoying. Oh boy. I thought they got the Elder Dragon treatment. Is that only the event quest? Or was that... I don't know. It's weird. Maybe that's only Silver Rathalos? I don't know. I could have swore that the amount of times I hunted Silver Rathalos, not once was there a Gold Rathian, or any Rathian for that matter. Even though I know where you're at. Because I'm pretty sure you were literally only fighting one place. Which, now I think about it, can Azur Rathalos even go there? I don't know that he can. That's a definite maybe. Alright, here we go. Okay. I'll take recovery. I think that's recovery anyway. Pretty sure it is. Alright. First on the day, let's see how this goes. And those are some good buffs. I'll take them. Wow, not even like 10 seconds into the fight, pillar already hit me. Nice. Nice. Nope. Okay. I don't know why I didn't count as a stamina thing, but sure. I'm going in the back. I'm taking out that tail ASAP if I can. Like, the sooner that tail's gone, the sooner I'm slightly more safe. Because I sure as hell ain't ever safe. Alright. Oh god, wind pressure feels bad. Oh yeah, that's a thing you do. You're like very quick with your tail shit. Right, yeah. Fuck, I'm dead. Damn it. I tried. So how? Should I just block that? Is that what I should do? Because at this point, I had like full evade window and everything on dual blades, so I just dodged through it like 90% of the time. And then there's also the fact that dual blades, if you play it correctly, never actually takes much time to, like, recover from moves. So I feel like I just never had to deal with that. I don't know. That or I'm just stupid. That's a very possible reality. I mean, it doesn't help that I didn't exactly put on my Vitality Mantle. Okay. Okay. I hit the spikes right there. Nice whiffs. Oh yeah, your legs are already like weak. Forgot about that. Okay. I can already tell this is basically just gonna be a war of attrition. Who makes the stupid decision first? It's what this is gonna come down to. How often do I make mistakes instead of, oh, you just, like, I don't know, I guess everything kinda comes down to a mistake, but. You don't really have many, like, one-shotting moves. It's just me not taking precautions I should. Is really, I guess, how I should say it. tail. Okay. Damn it, didn't get it. Alright, I'm putting this on now. Nice. We're fine. Okay, that could have been bad. We're fine. Nope. Okay. You're kind of being a pain. By kind of, I mean like really annoying, really bad actually. Fine. Ow. Slightly less fine. Let's make sure I block that basically is what this is coming down to. Cause that poison hurts. It sure as hell hurts. Okay. Okay. Take it. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna go over here. You can deal with him. Or her, I guess, I should say. Why are the female and males different species? That's really weird to me. Okay. Okay, we're fine. Okay. Also, holy hell, my sharpness is low as, like, got low real fast, apparently. Don't even know why. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. Okay. I do not trust being able to do perfect rush. I feel like, you know, once your tail's gone, that's a lot of, like, worry gone. Because most of your stuff is coming from her tail. Okay. There we go, another mount. I'm not sure why the second one was stamina, but the first one didn't cost any. But I'll take it. No. I want this tail gone, like ASAP. And like, yes, I probably should tenderize it, but you know, I'm stupid and don't. Plus, it's kind of harder to tenderize in solo because you don't really get much chance to. And you basically just end up gambling what move they're gonna go for. Can you go for him, please? Please? I want nothing to do with this. Okay, cool. Okay. Damn. I hate that type of shit. I hate getting wind pressured into unavoidable damage. I feel like that's some of the worst feeling damage in the game. It's just that you wind pressure into damage. Damn, I was hoping I'd be out of range. Okay, I'll just seal that up. Ooh, nice, another free meal. You know, maybe it somewhat makes sense why they nerfed it in Rise. You almost got me with that, you motherfucker. How'd that not hit me? I don't know. Ow. Nope, I'm blocking that. Nope. Okay. I'd need to stop trying for that, because it's not gonna work. I also have my mantles that I haven't done stupid and kind of ignoring. Oh well. We're fine. You know, minus the fact that we're down a cart, but you know, it is what it is. How about now? Yeah, I'm going underneath. Oh, you can actually shoot that close. I didn't even realize that. I actually didn't know you could shoot that close to yourself, I'll be honest. Man, this tail does not want to come off. Probably doesn't help that I haven't like done any actual like combos to it other than downs, but you know. Okay, we're fine. I love not being able to see. Yeah, you're going in the wall here. That was just a perfect setup. I'm sorry. Okay. Blocking that shit. Okay. I'm gonna wait for the next time he goes on my Palico. She. I keep saying he. Because I kind of just default the monsters being he for some reason. Even though for most people it's like the opposite. Let's go. The lip doing like wonders for me there. Let's go. Okay, you're gonna run back and pump. That's gonna hurt. Get up, please. Wrong tab. Fuck. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. No biggie. Still alive. Okay, we might not be alive much longer. Okay, we might still be alive. Yes, we are. Okay, cool. Okay, that was some bullshit. What am I? I literally didn't have control of my character. Because everything's balanced around tenderizing, I can't really do much. On. Of course, that's the one time they only give me my backup. Because why would I want that? Nice, nice. Okay. Still no carve. Okay. You have like a weird thing for carving your tail, or okay, maybe you don't, because I don't think anything really changed. Ooh, that was pretty nice, Sonic Gong. Oh, wow, you're almost dead. I didn't even think that. Alright, so I'm capturing you, like, right when I get back, so, yeah. I ain't screwing with any of that. I'll just eat that just in case. But yeah, I'm just gonna, like, as soon as I see you, just gonna, like, put a trap down. I mean, I'm sure it doesn't help that I have a, like, huge fire weakness. Which kind of makes me think I'm probably gonna be forced to farm Silver Athalo stuff. Just at least specifically for Lunastra. Because I feel like if I don't, there's no way in hell I'm ever beating Lunastra. Because I'll just, like, get one-shot by everything ever. I didn't even know you could go to sleep. I'll be honest. I thought you always stayed awake. Okay. Cool. We're done. Man, that could have went better. But I mean, what, we died to poison just due to unfortunate circumstances, and then a fireball. The big fireball, no less, so kind of expected. So, you know, could have went worse. Could have went much worse. I'm fine with it. Alright, so that was Goldrathian. Alright. Do we just go to Silver Athalos? Because that's going to be even harder. But then again, that is kind of like our next, like, set if things get too difficult. it would be Silver Rathalos. So I feel like we kind of have to. Sticking with this. Now, I will say, at least with Rathalos, you don't have to worry about poison as much. At least I think. At least I nearly got poisoned with when I did dual blades, but. Okay, definitely not 20 minutes. Who the hell would take that? Who would take this? 20 minutes? I don't know who the hell's doing that. Do you have a quest? I know there's the one together. There's the arena. You know, you're only in event quests, huh? You know what, now that I think about it, if I remember correctly, I literally never got a Silver Rathalos investigation in my Dual Blades playthrough. And that's why I remember there being no other monsters. At least I think so. Not 100% sure on that. Alright. So, Silver Rathalos time. I'm just gonna head this way. Yeah, that's gonna be a no for me, dog. Huh. There's monsters in this one, too. I don't know. It's weird. Oh, I didn't resupply. I should do that. Because that would be kind of useful. Now we're good. Yeah, that'd be pretty bad if I ran out of, like, poison healing items, because their poison hurts. Investigation. Just gonna buff here. I don't know if that stacks or not. Like, I'll be honest. Divine protection. Divine protection's not bad. It's a decent get. If I remember right, you kind of actually land a lot, unlike regular Rathalos, which is nice.
huge. That's huge. Like, getting anything tenderized is kind of huge. Could probably put, like, fire resistance on my vitality mantle, and it wouldn't be a bad idea. Because of that right there, because my vitality mantle basically became useless. Ow. Definitely remember that from all the Silver Rathalos hunts. Don't miss it one bit. But goddamn, do I remember it. I don't want you to go flying too far. Okay. Okay. Kinda like, you know, cheating a bit. You were definitely not as easy to hit with Sword and Shield. At least for anything worth anything. I'm amazed I didn't poison. Now I'm capable of dying in like one fire blast. Nice. God damn it. Okay. Okay. I love not being in a place I can actually fight. Let's, like, not be over in that corner. Yeah? Sound good? Okay, sure. Come on, that's like the worst time to do that. He was about to land. That's like literally the worst time to do that. Why you do this, me Palico? Thought you're supposed to be on my side. I don't know what happened to that. Well, you can straight up turn around there, huh? Okay. Damn it, too far. Well, I didn't go far enough, I guess I should say. Damn it. Cool. Nice, nice. How about no? Oh, okay. Damn it. Glad I stayed down for that, though. Because goddamn, that would have hurt. Okay. I didn't even get the ammo, are you serious? Oh, never mind, dude, never mind, I'm blind. I just don't understand why they thought it was a good idea to have Tenderizing being a mechanic and balancing around it, because god damn, it's like just makes playing solo terrible. Like, very terrible. And then in groups, it's slightly more bearable, but not really. Nice, I did kind of catch on to that. I knew you weren't going for me next. Nice. Ow, that hurt. Like, is there no opening to actually do Perfect Rush? Like, I swear there isn't. Like, I guess that was something, but... But yeah, then you can just do that, and it's like, well, I just took, you know, a little bit of damage for essentially playing correctly and in your blind spot. Ooh, nice. Another mount. How about no? Breaking the head will make things a lot easier, but I probably will never actually do that now that I think about it. Damn it. I'm just gonna go over here. Nice. I managed to avoid the spikes. Let's go. But yeah, now I'm hitting for regular damage on the head, which is nice. Oh god. And suddenly you're on crack. I'll take the extra damage there. Nice. Let's go. That's huge. Like, that's actually huge. The 311? Damn. Damn it. I didn't get the back cop in time. Okay, if I could get out of this corner, that'd be swell. I feel like that was maybe worth it. Maybe. Now, if that knocked him out of the air, that would have been sick, honestly. Okay. I mean, I got a hit on the tail, I guess. That's something. Damn, I didn't get the backup. Okay. Hey, that was like 3 damage. Wahoo. And I just realized, Rathian knows the big fireball more than Rathalos? You'd think it'd be the opposite. At least that's how I see it. I feel like Rathalos feels like the more fire-focused monster out of the two. But, not sure. Okay, I disagree with that very, very hard. That one I don't. But yeah, no, that first one shouldn't have even hit me. I disagree with that. Very much so. Can you, actually do what I say, game? So I know for a fact okay. Thanks, game, for not actually, doing that. I would have been healing at that point if the game actually switched tabs. Apparently there's a goddamn cooldown on that. Like, you can't just real quick. Oh, now it does it. Okay. Thanks, game. Sometimes the game is responsive and sometimes it's not. Gotta love it. Is what it is, though. I didn't even see how many cards do I have left. Still got 2. Damn. Okay. Alright. I mean, it probably doesn't help with, you know, the fact that I don't use Temporal or Rocksteady or have health boost. Or that I'm playing a weapon that I don't... Well, I guess at this point I do normally use, but... That I don't have 400 hours in. Yeah, I'm getting away from that spot, I'm just saying. Getting away from that. Okay. Okay. And turn that way and go that way. Oh, are you? Fuck off, game. What the hell? You literally ran into the wall and turned because you ran into the... Whatever. I'm dead. Apparently I can block that. But there's other things that I can't block that... Okay. Man, things you can block in this are very inconsistent. How the hell do I block that huge ass fireball, but... Oh, I'm out of, I'm out of ammo on your, on you, huh? Damn. It's kind of unfortunate. I mean, that essentially means that... Well, I guess at least you're dead, so I guess there's that. Not the part I wanted to go for, but... Damn it. I'm dead.
Oh! A long goddamn move that I can't do anything during. Oh.
This is more friendly nostril, though. I will say that. Plus, I mean, it doesn't help that I'm weak to fire. That doesn't help. Which, now that I think about it, if that's how Silver Rathalos is with its passive fire on the ground after attacks, yeah, I think I definitely need to. Anyway, I think I'm definitely going to need to make some Silver Rathalos armor. I feel like I'm kind of leaning towards the opinion now, though, that I keep grinding off, like, episode. Because it just makes things, just way longer than they need to be. I think it just should be the first ton of monsters, I feel like. I feel like that's fine. Nice, Rathalos Mantle. Wow. Alright. Well, that was still Rathalos. Nothing works as full. But all right, that is Silver Rathalos. I'm curious about something. How much difference is there than like protection? Oh, it's only 10. Okay, that's not too bad then. Yeah. That's kind of whatever. I'll say though that, you know, decoration slots infinitely better. Just saying. Plus, I mean, huge fire resistance, but I don't know. I'd have to think about it. Because literally all of our purple sharpness on this weapon is from Handicraft. Like, that's kind of the thing with Sword and Shield. Is that you don't get much sharpness. So I have to have Handicraft in some way. So if I switch to Silver Rathalos, I have to get Handicraft somehow. Which means I'd have to go back to the charm, which only has level 3. I guess there are tempered monsters. I'm tired. Yeah, tempered monsters, I guess, do kind of make that a thing. And that's all I'd have to hunt, which is whatever. And I'll think about it. But I think it's time.
Hello, Fiverr.
To hunt this piece of crap. Definitely not Rotten Vale. I feel like Wildspire Waste is the best place. I feel like it's the most open. Rotten Vale, Wildspire, Ancient Forest. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's the way to go. Okay. Now, I haven't hunted this guy in like, I don't know, years. I mean, I haven't hunted Rajang in a bit, to say the least. Not looking forward to it, to say the least. I don't know, I have the possibility of just, I have gotten better as a hunter. And so he's not as big of a deal. But I feel like that might even out with the fact that I'm playing a weapon that I don't have anywhere near as much time in. But I don't know. Probably doesn't help that I don't really remember Zhang's moveset like at all. I also really hope I don't land on top of him, because that would suck. Nice. Why is Ebony Adogron gotta be one of the monsters here? Why? It couldn't be a non-dragon. Yeah. I see you. Should probably do this before I get. And do these. But oh boy. Alright, I'm ready for my Vitality Mantle to be gone in like one hit. Okay. 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 I mean, I did damage. That's about all I got to say about that. Nice. Okay. Oh, that... I didn't even know that that, had damage to it. Damn. Could I even bother trying to, well, one, do that, but I don't know if it's even worth trying to, well, there goes Temporal. Well, now I'm scared. Oh, you almost grabbed me. That's a scary thought. Ow. Ow. Oh no. I feel like I should have went under you, but sure. Guess you are Rajang, so. I need to stop going for that, and I need to go for the tail. Oh, okay. Okay. Sure, yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, I know. Fight's pretty much how I remember it. Although, like, redoing it, not sure if this is worse than Lunastra. I think Lunastra is worse at this point. At least from what I can tell so far. I don't know. You might want to move, Kelby, just saying. Okay, I don't know how that didn't hit me. Okay, sure.
So much damage. But also, Jesus Christ, I don't like this fight at all.
Why am I on that tab? How did that not actually take out my Vitality Mantle? Okay, need to learn that move, like, specifically. Oh no? What? I know you're not almost dead, so I'm not sure what's up with that. That was kind of a waste. Oh. Sure. Ow. Spamming Y too much. Damn it. Recognize at that time. Let's go. Improvement. Improvement. You good? There you go. There you go. Took you a second. We all know this Kelby's not actually dead, but you know. There, so. So yeah, this is definitely not as bad as Lunastro. I can confirm that. Because I will also say that before I did this, I never fought Master Rank Lunastro. Because I never had to. Ow. I literally like dove into that. Ow, that hurt. Fine though. Oh, rip that tree. Although I think it was already dead. But... I don't know how I dodged that, but sure. Yeah, let's go over to the not deep water area. Yeah? Ow. Fair enough. That was kind of scary, not gonna lie. Oh, I wondered if that was a mountain or not. It's like, I figured I would just walk off. I didn't think I'd actually get a jump. Damn it. Oh no. Okay. Why do you have to stun him? Oh, I'm dead. Or not. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. I have mantles. I need to pay more attention to that. I keep almost dying despite the fact that I have both my mantles up. Yeah. Okay. I'll be honest, you're fighting in places I definitely didn't expect to fight you in. I expected, like, the Diablos area. Like, I'll be honest. Okay, we're good. Let's go further this way. But it, I don't know how I feel. He's on the other side, don't worry. He can't. Okay, you can hear me. Okay. You know, like, I was doing a joke, but goddamn, you definitely could hear me. Like, Jesus. Ow. Thank you for that. That just, like, saved my ass. Okay. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Thank you.
Did I really just get... Fucking hate Gajalaka. Because I'm going to get one shot now. I'm going to get one shot. Yep. Okay, thank you for hitting me in my iframes of getting up, apparently. I didn't even know those existed, but... I was 100% dead if he hit me at any other point. Well, turf war. Do they not have a turf war? Why are you going after me? I'm doing nothing to you. Attack the thing that's actually a threat to you. Just a thought. Okay. I don't think that did, like, anything. But also, screw the Gajalaka for, you know, making me not be able to do a single goddamn thing. The one time I knocked down Rasheng. Like, with a wall bang. Like, just straight up screw them. That was just some straight up BS. Okay, we're fine though. No biggie. He doesn't need that, like, at all. Okay. No, thank you. Damn, mistimed it.
Okay. Okay. No, thank you. Ow. Oh, nice. I want to say we're done. I'm sure it's all capturing, Rajang. I'm not fighting him more than I have to. Which might suck, because I might have to farm out a piece of his. That was a lot of unnecessary work. Was your sleeping spot right there? Or do you not sleep? I see. And I don't remember what it is. If it's... I want to say it's Pitfall Trap when you're powered up. And... But I don't know. I'm pretty sure you also just absorb shit. No. Okay. I'll let you go do your thing. I don't know what's up with monsters doing that in this playthrough specifically. Because that rarely happened. And... my dual blades one where they would like stop before they went to sleep, and I would have definitely noticed that in my dual blades one because I captured most stuff first time. I don't know, it's weird. Now, let's try a pitfall. Nice. Oh, that's a shame. Could have been worse. Could have been much worse. So I'll take it. I mean, that was one cart, so not too bad. Not too bad. Well, that's Rajang. I think I'd weave in Furious Rajang at some other point. So, I mean, like, we don't have much left. We have six monsters.
So, well, I'm curious about some. What's the best Rajang piece of armor? What's up, Macon? Because I might say screw it and try to figure out a build with wherever it is, with Silver Athalos and then like a Rajang part, because it does have weakness exploit. Oh yeah. Second. Oh. Okay. Okay. So let's say I make this, right? Which I have the parts for. So I would need this. A Silver Athalos tail, which kinda not that big of a deal. Like, as much as I don't want to do this again, this is literally what I did before. I mean, you get full critical boost as well, which is pretty huge. Level 3 windproof is nice, I guess. And like, oh, we'd have level 2 weakness exploit, but we can just put a weakness exploit gem there, or there. And then for critical eye, we would get 1, 2, I'll say that's the weakness exploit gem. 3, 4, 5, 6, possibly, and I think we could just put another critical eye gem in there as well. So we can get full critical eye as well. So we would have full weakness exploit, full critical boost, full handicraft, full critical eye. That critical eye, I'm pretty sure, is from my weapon, by the way. So, pretty sure. Yeah, it's for my weapon. So, okay. So, yeah. I want to say this is the way to go. Like I said, I'll farm it off stream. Because this playthrough alone is already, I think, over 20 parts. So, that's about 40 hours of content. I don't need extra added. So I think from now on, I'm just gonna not grind on stream within reason. Like, if
If I have to hunt something for like a common part, sure. But like, for all this stuff, like I need two tails. I need two silver Rathalos tails, need Rathian, well, Rathgleam. I need you on the Guiding Lands yet stuff, so I think that's the way to go. Just to kind of avoid making these parts longer than they need to be. Because I want to say the next thing I want to do, I honestly just want to get Lunastra out of the way. Like, honestly, I just want to say screw it and get Lunastra gone. Not have to deal with it anymore. But to do that, I need fire resistance. Like, any fire resistance. Actually, hold on. My fire resistance for this. Eight, 12, 16. Okay, so we'd have 18 fire resistance. Now, mind you, it's not enough to negate fire blight, but that's a lot of fire resistance. That is a lot of fire resistance. I want to say, yeah, this is the way to go. I'm trying to think, what else would be. That's whatever. I'll be honest. If I had a handicraft gem, I think that would probably be the way to go. But I don't. So I can't do that. But also, Raging Brachydios is the last thing we fight before Shara's Falda to end the playthrough, so. I feel like that is the best. Also, we don't fight this stuff, so. We don't fight these or this, so yeah. I think, because pretty much all I have left to do now is farm that set up. So I'm gonna add all this stuff. I guess I can make this now. Is there a reason not to just equip it now? Actually? Yes, there is. I get Mind's Eye. No, critical element's too useful. Plus I get Mind's Eye for Perfect Rush anyway if I time it right, so. But yeah, you make this. But yeah, we make this, we don't equip it, but we will once we make our Silver Athlos stuff. And that will be the final set. What did I even use in my dual blades? I know I used Silver Athlos something else. What was it? Because I didn't hunt Rajangs in it. I don't think it wasn't Yanuruga.
I'll have to look back and see what it was. Also, I'm just going to point out that, like, top part of this, like, Mizutsune vibes, just saying. But yeah. So, I'm going to grind this off stream. And so, next time, I will have full silver, well, four silver Rathalos, and then that Rajang part. So I'll have all those, all the stats we need, basically. So yeah, oh, need to tab out. But that's gonna do it for this part. So if you watch on YouTube, I hope you enjoyed. I will see you next time. Bye bye.